Hi there. I saw you doing that fushigi thing yesterday.
That is not fushigi. That is contact juggling.
Oh. But I saw it on TV. It is called fushigi.
Fushigi is a brand name. Contact juggling has been around a long time.
How does the ball do all of those things?
It is not the ball. You can use anything, like an orange. It is a lot of hours of practice to be able to do all those moves well.
Is it the same thing like I saw in Labyrinth that David Bowie did?
Yes, but that was Michael Motion. He was David Bowie's arms. He called it dynamic manipulation.
Then why do you care if I call it fushigi?
It can be called by other names. But too many people think it is now just a trick ball. They do not know about how much hard work it takes to do what we love.
Can I learn how to do contact juggling?
Yes. There are a lot of free tutorials on YouTube. And there is a whole community on contactjuggling.org that love to help people improve.
Thanks. I'm looking forward to trying this out. With all these different names, what do you think would happen if someone went up to Michael Motion and told him that he does fushigi very well?
I think the world would end.